Like a flower whisper, gentle to the sea. On and so it goes, something all meant to be. All the fools arise, cause I just can't.
My name is Mogore Jendu. I'm the convener of this year's convention, the Assistant Honorable Secretary of AAK.
For me, I find it fairly important to move around with my new friend. Say hello. Say hi. This is Gadesha Wawero, and I'm Wawero Gadesha. I stand here humbled by your presence, your attendance, your support to the Architectural Association of Kenya. We do not take it for granted. We are extremely, extremely gratified to see all of you here, delegates, sponsors, students, members of AAK, non-members of AAK. We are all one big family. We are all stakeholders in the built environment.
One thing that I want to challenge the professional industry, as architects especially, is that we must look beyond giving space in buildings. As architects, we are very good with creating space within a small space.
I am Emma Miloyo, High Priest of Architecture, as I have just been baptized, but also Vice President. And mine is a simple job, to thank all of you for coming today, and most importantly, to thank our sponsor, Jaguar and Doshi Group. Thank you so much for supporting us year on year, because you have constantly supported us, I think, for the last 3 years. So we look forward again to next year. Asanteni sana. I wish you the best of deliberations for the next 2 days. Thank you.
It's a big job just getting by with 9 kids and a wife. But I've been working, man, dang near all my life, and I'll keep on working. Long as my two hands are fit to use. I'll drink my beer in a tavern, sing a little bit of these working man blues. I'll keep my nose on the grindstone, work hard every day. I might get a little tired on the weekend. After I draw my pay, I'll go back working. Come Monday morning, I'm right back with the crew. I drank a little beer that evening, sang a little bit of these working man blues. Sometime I think about leaving, do a little bumming around. I want to throw my bills out the window, catch a train to another town. I'll go back working. I gotta buy my kids a brand new pair of shoes. I drank a little beer in a tavern, cry a little bit of these working man blues. Here comes that working man.
Yes, you are noisy,
huh?
But my name is
Martin. Yes, I'm from Mugambi. Yes.
Congratulations first to the new team, especially to having the first female vice president. We have a female chair of engineering. Yay, women in architecture. We all remember the bad old days when we were the only girl.
In terms of the competition, I would like to thank the Konza team, and also I want to thank the leadership of AAK for their ingenuity, being able to allow this kind of an idea, the competition that is there, for young people, students, to take part in designing of the technology park.
I'm really honored to actually have participated and being a part of all this gig. I'm really grateful to Kwanza once again, really grateful to AAK, and really grateful to the guys who supported us with the food, Salim, and all the other stuff. Big time, mad love. Yeah. Anyway, thank you.